heavyweight championship on the line. Ogun's in a bad way here. He's on rubber legs.
Walk to me. Want to continue? Walk to me.
Oh, he's got the cobwebs. He's in the mist. Ogun's got to go on the inside of this tremendous reach. And there you see it already, that long telescopic right hand of Prickly up.
Yeah, having a hard time adjusting to the range.
Ogun's got short arms, but no wind up, but he's got good torque in the hips, Murat Ogun. And look at the muscles. What a powerful
week. And he told me that he's so confident in his ability to find that shot that's going to put down Prickly.
Well,
Prickly's doing a good job of movement right now. Nice and tight. Close the distance and look for that knockout finish.
Beautiful right hand lead again. High knee.
Neither man has ever been knocked out in their career. But I'm feeling like somebody's going to fall with these big shots they're throwing.
Oh, they are loading them up early. No doubt about that. Light heavyweight championship on the line. Oh, Ogun's in a bad way here. He's on rubber legs.
Walk to me. Want to continue? Walk to me.
Oh, he's got the cobwebs. He's in the mist. He's in the fog. Prickly, a good finish. He's going to finish. That's good night, Irene. Forget about it. Too good. Too good. Too slick. Too powerful. Too everything. Tick every single box. Untouchable. There's no one, Mitch. There's no one's going to touch him. I say he goes up to heavyweight because no one's going to touch him at light heavy. Untouchable. That point precision. There's the finish. Lobbering right hand.
And still undisputed one light heavyweight champion of the world, Roman Kriklia.
You know what, folks? Ogun probably presented the most problems on paper